Would you ever be up for Sam Gianapiero becoming a movie?
I think because, you know, in terms of the show being an anthology, all the episodes are all treated as their own separate films and exist totally separately and independently from all the others. So in that sense, they're all sort of created and produced and edited as their own films. So in that sense, it sort of they're all single experiences. So I think of them as films.
So what would you say to fans who are pushing for a sequel?
I very, very, very much doubt we would revisit Kelly and Yorkie as characters, because you kind of want to keep them there and happy. If we were doing a direct sequel, I don't think it would be as a piece of filmed entertainment, put it that way. We do a sequel in the form of a cake, that's what I'm saying, or something else, yeah. Like a comic book or a story or something like that, but probably not as an episode, because you don't want to tinker with it. You'd have to have a really good reason for going back and doing any kind of sequel, and I think if we were revisiting that world, we would probably revisit a different character.
If you could do a sequel based on any other UK reality show that's about at the moment...
Bake Off would be good, wouldn't it? I mean, the tent isn't actually going to provide much protection from a zombie horde, although there's fire, and there's hot things in there.
Yeah.
So
implements.
You can, and you've got food, you've got basic food, so you can survive for quite a while. It's much nicer, isn't it, Bake Off, than Big Brother was, so they'd get on well, you know.
So where's the drama?
Well, they're all, where's the drama? The zombie horde waiting outside, just wanting to kill them? There's your drama.
What, outside the tent flaps?
Yeah, all right, if you put it
so
like
it lasts
that.
5 minutes, this...
Hang on, yes, but that tent is in the grounds of a stately home, isn't it? So you go into the stately... Okay, this is looking good. So you go into the stately home, don't you? And that's where you hole up.
So it's not in a tent, so it's not really Bake Off.
And they open Bake Off with a drone shot, don't they, every week? So you'd use that drone for surveillance, for seeing where the zombies are and everything. I basically worked out the first three episodes of this right now.